Hello everyone. So I thought I'd make a quick video while I'm walking somewhere. Some traffic in the background, so you'll just have to bear with me. So today I just wanted to quickly talk about times when we're worrying. We're thinking about things, wondering how they're going to turn out, and sometimes you just have to basically talk yourself into keeping busy with something. Because if you sit and think about what you're worried about, then you know it's just going to fester and you're just going to get anxious. So sometimes the best thing to do is to let things pan out and see how things turn out, because humans have a tendency to think the worst of every situation. And things aren't always like that. Generally I find as well in life we worry a lot and we didn't really need to. So I would say, sometimes you have to also get yourself into a state of mind that, whatever comes up, you're going to accept it, you're going to handle it. And, I think it's this constant, not wanting things to turn out a certain way that keeps us anxious. If we let go of that, then obviously there's no need to be anxious, right? So what we need to do is let go. Let go of the fact that, we're second guessing what might happen, and just let things be, because once we've sort of made our wishes known to ourselves, you can always ask for guidance from whoever you pray to, and leave it at that. Because then you don't have to feel like you need to control the issue. Because you don't. You're probably not in control of it, and that's why you're anxious. So sometimes things are in other people's hands, and we just have to be patient, and we have to wait it out. And usually, things do turn out okay. And if for any chance they don't, and something happens that you didn't want to happen, then this is to teach you basically how you're going to survive from that moment. Because sometimes when horrible things happen to us, it's because it's helping us counteract that. It's helping us to know how to basically come back up from that, and it's teaching us a lesson that perhaps we've been behaving in a certain way for quite some time, and that's why we find ourselves in similar situations with people taking advantage of us or whatever it is. And we need to change first how we respond to people, which means sometimes you have to say no, and how we're also going to change our behavior so that we can have what we want. Because if you're having the same experience over and over again, the universe is trying to teach you something. And also, it's not a bad thing that something horrible is happening around you, because generally, if you're a good person, you're going to be surrounded by people who, try to get whatever they can out of you. You have to be in control of that issue. You have to make sure that they're not going to take advantage of you anymore. And you're going to start looking after yourself.